Here's your 5-minute meditation for today. I know we're all really, really busy and really, really tired these days. And I just wanted to offer this really quick practice in case you don't have time to meditate for longer than 5 minutes. So let's take a break together. And there's nothing you need to do. You can just be sitting in your chair. If you want, you can also sit on a pillow on the floor with your feet loosely crossed in front of you. If you're in a chair, your feet are flat on the floor, and I'll start the bell, and we'll just sit together for 5 minutes. Take a moment to just let go. For the next few minutes, let go of anything that you're stressed about, you're worried. Any additional weight that you're carrying right now, a lot of times I feel like I'm carrying this really heavy backpack. So right now it's a chance to just take that backpack off and put it to the side and feel that coolness and that air in between your shoulder blades, the lightness of your shoulders. Rest your hands, palms down. They don't need to do anything right now. Your hands do so much. Right now, it's a chance to rest. Relax your stomach. The mouth is closed because you don't need to talk. You don't need to contribute anything right now. There's nothing you need to say. So please enjoy that silence. The breath is natural, in and out through the nose. Keep breathing normally, like you've always done since you were born. The eyes are open. We're looking down and let the eyes be very soft. If you need to close your eyes right now, that's totally fine too. You can close them. The reason why we practice with our eyes open is just to be awake in our life. But I can totally get if we just want to be somewhere else right now. Do what feels right for you in this moment. Just feel your body breathing in and out. Just rest your attention there. If you get distracted by thought, you forget about your breath. No worries. Just let go of the thought. Come back to feeling the breath. And then just begin again. We'll just feeling our body breathing. So we'll practice together for the next minute or so. You can take a deep breath now, take a stretch if you need to. And that was it. Congratulations. You meditated for 5 minutes, and that is awesome.